So the term chiral derives from the Greek word hand. Now the concept here being that just as your left hand and your right hand are mere images of one another, right? Identical and yet opposite. Well, so too organic compounds can exist as mere image forms of one another all the way down at the molecular level. But although they may look the same, they don't always behave the same. For instance, thalidomide, the right-handed isomer of the drug thalidomide is a perfectly fine, good medicine to give to a pregnant woman to prevent morning sickness, but make the mistake of giving that same pregnant woman the left-handed isomer of the drug thalidomide, and her child will be born with horrible birth defects, which is precisely what happened in the 1950s. So, chiral, chirality, mirrored images, right? Active, inactive, good, bad. Yes, Ben.
Is this going to be on the murder?
What?
Is this going to be on the midterm?
A chirality on the midterm? No, no, no. Well, maybe.
Maybe, yes.
Yes, you know, but prepared for it to be on the midterm. Can't hurt to know it, right? So, knowledge is power.